again, and in this, but this kind of different. Instead of battle mini games, it's actually Glide, which is an update for my Wii U. Because like I said in the Mario video, the first one, I got an update like in the 1.11 and the 1.12, and in this game, the point is to like beat somebody in time attack. Yeah, we're going into somebody's body. This is the map that I have. I know. And guys, the object of this map is to try to, in this mode, the object is to try to like beat your time or beat somebody else at the finish line. Wow, that rhymes. And don't forget, guys, smash that like button with your nose, with your foot, whatever you have that you can touch something with, that's motion touch or something, whatever. And subscribe, comment down below about Seed Sunday, and I did never forget about Seed Sunday. I'm probably doing it anyways. No! Dark Boss is zero, he's bidding me. And don't forget, smash that like button, subscribe, and share the video with your friends and family. Shout outs to my friend Dry Bowser 08 for joining me in this YouTube video.
Oh my god.
Woo! I think I'm beating Dry Bowser 08 now.
No!
Who is in the lead? I think I'm in like the blood part. This creeps me out, and then some bangs right there, I think. I know, it disgusts everywhere now. And when I first played this map, I was confused because I thought I had to go on the sides, but the truth is you actually have to go very up. So yeah, now I have to go down. I don't know what I'm doing now. Ah! Oh, I died. It's another warp block. I crashed. I got crushed. And I'm still beating Dry Bowser 08. I thought I can get the speed boost. No! I see that, Marcus. I see you passing me. And I don't like it. I don't like it. Yeah. No! No! I need to pass you. Oh! I need to do the super jumps. For you guys, right, who's watching this video right now, Maybe it's easy for you, but it's not easy for me. Whew, I finally got it. Whew. Come on, let's go. I did a little spin, then I go down. I think I'm going inside the mouth. No, yeah, I'm inside the mouth. Woohoo, with the fly inside it. Disgusting, there's a little fly inside here. Yeah, finally, but I actually beat you, kind of, but... I beat you in 4 minutes? 54... Yes, we need one more round to go, or two more actually. And we're starting right from where we are. Zebras. Come on, let's Lego my ego. Lego the my egos. I think they're rotten bananas. That's disgusting. I'm doging everything. Like a doge from Roblox. I'm somehow ahead of you. Nobody can beat the YouTuber. Let's Lego of the Maegos. 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 Lego of And I'm still beating Dry Bowser 08. Come on, let's go. Legos of the Maegos. Once again, of the Legos of the Maegos. Lego Maego. No, it's just a thing that's just fun to say. Right now, I just saw those like blood things that move through your body that look like Cheerios. Just 2 minutes and 26 seconds. Why did you run into the cheese? I'm just kidding, it's a sponge though. But still, it kind of looks like cheese. Cheesies. Now you're in the Cheerio part. Now you're not. And you're still in the Cheerio part. Who let the dogs out? I don't know. Seriously, who let the dogs out? Your legs are flapping everywhere. Dry Bowser 08, your legs are flapping everywhere. And we are doing it once again. I go straight down and then I go straight up. Come on. I'm in the The rotten banana parts. Let's go. Let's go the Lego de Maegos. Right now, Dry Bowser 08 is in first, like always. Or not like always. I won the last two rounds, at least. Now I'm in the, like, I think the stomach part with the watermelons and stuff like that. And I'm going through something. Lego to my egos. Speed boost! Cheerios! I'm just kidding. Cheerios of the O's. Whew. How can I get through that little hole right there? Or down there if you could have saw it. Subscribe or smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, share the video with everyone you know, including my friend that I'm playing with right now. Oh man. The hardest part for me, at least. I can still make it. Let's go. Okay, well, so if you like the video, hit that subscribe button and hit that like button and share it with your friends and family, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.